Breaking news, Chico police are investigating a car theft at the alternative homeless camp at Eaton and Cohasset Roads. We're still working to get the details, but an officer on scene tells Action News Now they ran the plates on this car, a Hyundai, at the camp entrance, and it turned out to be stolen. No word yet on an arrest, but we will update you as we learn more.